Ghanaian as you're sitting now as a flat size girl. And I apologize on your behalf. And you know, so go in if you say you were Ghana man. Happy birthday to Ghana. And you think you're the independence relationship conference.
Now, maybe you'll say me say Ghana pants.
No, you're not Ghana pants. Ghana pants, what
Ghana pants.
No, what you? Those times, I palm your thumb and what you. Now you hear me. Happy to now. So, Kohima, I dare you to show us your Ghana pants. Accept the fact that you have not put on anything Ghanaian. What do you mean? Won hwɛ no wo hɔ.
Messi
won hwɛ Ghana pant.
Is it your panting?
Messi won hwɛ Ghana pant.
Is it your panting?
And sha obwa. So go ima bo hwɛ Ghana pant. By your Ghana pant. Independence Day yada.
African hair.
This is not an African hair. There's nothing African about Africa. Where is African hair?
Cairo.
Where is African hair? African hair. Okay. Bibia, there's nothing African about you.
African face.
Which part of your face is African?
Long face.
Okay, with this makeup. African makeup is black.
So even if the person is not black, the makeup should be black.
It should be black.
Welcome.
Thank you, Sokohima. It's been a hectic morning since we started the day. I want to say congratulations to His Excellency the President of the Republic of Ghana. Nana one. Madam Rebecca Akufo-Addo, we say thank you for still being there as the wife of our president. We salute you and wish you a happy Ghana Independence Anniversary Day coming. So, you know, tomorrow happens to be the 6th of March, and it's the Independence Relationship Conference Day, Palm Royal Beach Hotel. And tomorrow, we are donating Sokohima's second wedding gown for those of you who are ready to marry.
I forgot to know.
My sister.
I forgot to know.
You go promise.
No, but I can bring it like that. I didn't take it to the
You laundry. Told us you're going to like. No, okay. We'll bring it, donate it, and prepare it well for whoever is going to wear it. But we will not give it out for free. We are going to auction it,
and
the money will go. It's not you wanting.
Then I'm not bringing it. I don't want to auction it.
No, it's not you. You are giving the thing to the foundation, and we say we don't want to give it up for free.
No,
why are Ghanaians black in mentality like that?
I said I don't want to take it.
We are not supposed to buy free gown. Didn't you teach people last week here that a gown must be bought by the woman? Is that not it? So why should you wear somebody's free gown?
So it means that
was it free for you?
It means that the woman should buy.
So we are saying that we are going to discount it and put the money for the donation we are going to do at the Dunfa. So tomorrow the gang will come there at La Palm Royal Beach Hotel. Tupperware will be there with businesses like this fresh cup I brought into the system. Tomorrow, a lot of people are going to go home with a lot of things. I'm going to do rice in 10 minutes. I'm going to do banku in 10 minutes. I'm going to do fufu in 10 minutes. Tomorrow,
Hey!
Ochina, so when my mom say, Tupperware products, ni wanyo ibe, mekwa ibe di ochina, ya ibe si edi dokron no. Mekwa ibe...
Ochina ibe di dokron o?
Ti say, we say we are staff, me mwa dokron. Flo me say ndi. Me nkama e nyaw ya, ba ya flo me ma undi. Ochi ma say, staff be di dokron. Nanzo mwa me to mwun chinam. Dem che sefe biya, jefa kwa diyo biya goye di biya ochina. Hey, so China, the empire, baby. At 12 p.m. sharp, we are. Obia man in our one hotel. Why won't call hotel that? Oba dressy hotel. The one time dressy ever pump with a kubolo. One dressy ye na ba hotel ever pamo. One dressy ye na ba hotel ever pamo. Miss Debbie Michiao, because one actress a medical, the way here, well, who was in Massina. One as one, I don't come America. Matisse America, and if I love on the 7th of March. Me matu, matun, she has a Miss America, and if I fell out, maybe we'll come home who be the same way. One for one. Hey, see. So they will never get married. Fella is not qualified to marry a man like medical. So they shouldn't think of getting married.
But it's
and the
medical.
Two, I mean, he of return. Fella must marry somebody who is not like medical because. Career wise, they are not compatible. It will not work. So we have me hire him in the first place. But you can say, yeah, it is almost CSA on the somewhere. But me can't say, because he's not going to go, not fainting, not tainting. Tell me about me. And then, yes, I'm going to buy you. I'm going to go for a tree and call baby. I'm going to go sword cutting. But me per se, me did 9 statements. You call MPP for you MPP communicators. MPP what? MBB spokespeople, listen to me very carefully. All of us gathered today as one 1% and plus in Ghana to support the agenda of His Excellency the President to build a national cathedral for us. For that matter, every communication officer of MPP, shut up. Never talk about the cathedral. It is for Christians and men of God. It means person matter and putujuma na nado deba. When you putujuma, cathedral and can na nado putujuma no.
Yo, yatima.
It obi obesure bi na no onyo sofo obe kabi bi ano. Ye be think so kokwa gu ne maso. Na nane. Ye di duabo ebebem.
Hey, obi a musi cathedral no mu body.
Ah, na o kasi duabo ni den. Duabo no ye di abako sem by duabo na it is meant for justice.
Makra.
Yeah, me near.
Ona ya sofo.
Near.
O sofo body.
So we are bringing God to judge between us and those who are going to make this thing political. Because it is a national cathedral for prayer. And then a one year two for me from Jerusalem Street. And then be a two one. We are such a cleric at their call. Nobody should politicize this cathedral. Never. If you attempt. We collapse you. You die before election.
Bravo.
The crack crime is saying.
Me and my communication people be anko cast away MPP business. And at the abano, the Osha at the Asunen so we. Nanado is not a blessing for Ghana, but a lesson for us. We only know his blessing after he has left the office. And he, yeah, yeah, for the Amukhe. Me say Nanado is so we. Katibu ana washa sen. Asan.
Yate. Ah, Makra.
Mini abia.
Fana person ma ena dia edie.
Yeu. Nini na ye? Eno se dano kwenye.
Omanfo
ye. O pramato ninyina ye wo 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 ninyina ye enne omeni wonga bwenyesu omeni wonga bwenyesu mini ni kwajo asie du ansan ye do twedi amponase kero ni se biribia one bre eyini ye mfre ye motep ye ngangzi na poso enne ye obeni mbosom ne de atuye num okyere e Ghana woda na ne yesine ne kirese Ghana akonanim omeni nyina ba benya ba bi e bebo mpa ya kire otwedi amponyame Bribia ni wia so ni pabetu maye, jesu onyame de femu. Oma mpena na ado, dan kwa, ekufu adusi, onyame ne dine bai. Wee kwa, odio ahaman, webe kemu, inti ne wee tu femu, yebe shasi ya si. Na mekofa ho, hon humono wasro. Eini yerebe bro mamfu. Sana oma mpena na ado, dan kwa, ekufu ado, cherese. Ore ma ansana, wetu ya namon, ne motu ya namon ansana aba. Deng tino waka nza. Yaribia si China mengu. Na bro kwa bro chiba ne nansara on nipenfu shiai. Wabu apro nerei. Ako. Ma wegi afutu wa wongi ni mde wapu. Mding kurabata. Awe se. Ya adia sa yari ba ibe kumasu wanua na. Ninyi ne munu wako tema. Noko airport. Eni miami ya huro. Yane doktor insia esaro. Ono tu wa mampehine fu. E wapu mde hui. Ibe dinko modon kuruka sebo ni. Na. Onyami aduma. Ominu ya hii. Ochina na gana enye mfrishia diyo sinya bisa. 63 years. And in Tini, or your cock or chef and work masses. No manga and your fresh air, you say, be a son. Planning committee. I babby independency. Yen yen your back when some children know why ye, me money the answer. Into a car planning committee, no, your befriend, near Dinkomo, send your man pen and out of Dunk Kufuado, or to Tony Amafa, into a China Ghana crab bathroom. In fresh air, you say, be a son, ye be, sir. On month, we have a typhoon, some who comes in and run a do a 10 year scene. In fresh air, you say, be a son. On kwa brochiri na kan sense woni ni nansa na esikwan so da bi ese ye wadwuma ku bia wobo pempe wokor rounds no hwese ka ase no ngatwefo ye wobi wa ha ye hu no wo ye ye ne panfu medi ngomo ye ni bi e di mo e wo na obi mfu bi dia tugu a kire se brofo kasa ana opanyi ka bi wa ha no ye mo fra ne sua na so bire bia wodi ntwe won so hwe kire mu de ntia ese ye de eka akan kasa na yen kasa wodo wo ye mfuma no ani yanga wofu di nkomo na edu ba bia wasua biribia ka ho na wo kira confusion hani abrofo de se nkom de bia so ye feeling english maths science adentia yeka ye ntiasse na wo nti biribia se a wo ntumi nkire obobri wo munso iye ye ne obinfu be di nkomo eyi ni ye mfre ye motive ye nkanzi nti ya atudi nzi na force akwekwese no medewo s medewo s And then I make us any then middle SC. Midin de Quajo SC do answer. Madam was say, my money to your brown. Why are you dear? Come a man, I mean, me crumble your crap in your beer. What bonuma in Kitania, dear man, crap in the furnumza. What warrant me to me, Cassim, Miss Angaman, for Frau Waraka. Yeah.
Experience London Accra live on 97.5 FM. And I want to see what Wale. You see what Wale? Are you 4 months old in marriage? So Kohima just got married, and thanks to Nana Akufo-Addo for bringing us Year of Return Man to marry Sokohima for us. And the rest of you who are making noise in Sokohima, you know that this week you were trending after last week Thursday. You asked me a question about Yvonne Nelson, and it was trending. That I said a lawyer should help Egwema. I didn't even know. I can't say, what I mean, someone can't make come for away anymore. Near your coin. But here can say, maybe I do dear. Yanko Padbusina, an apostle, flat tummy, abanti at the car, you know. The Eco City said, Ghana, be near prayer place. Maybe I in a bomb pie. Kasibi and yan bp dia obi bi sam say na yan na do dan kwa kufa do campaign promise there be and campaign promise no em say 60 years of Ghana independence obet transform no ka say na come aso dia dia we shaman Ghana na here there eh cathedral and episode see nti enye it's not part of his manifesto but e come aso dia obeso here na christopher ne di e dia ye ye dudu okuru im nti ye age ye ka say see president enye muslim for ne see president of Ghana eh christopher go we are the majority munja hwehwe ni mu. We are 71%. No one no call pilgrimage. Pilgrimage was a niggerage. Omo no one call be breathing. I just omo do so. My address was same one. And the C idea my idea to Christopher ni namfa. Obi amfa the one. You need
national mocks among.
The biyanka C C M C shwe ma one. Munja sa shwe shwe ma one. Ya kasi C kati da. Uba C ama national mocks. Uba Tiana your friend one send dizzy faba. Uba Tiana your penis. Majority carries the vote.
Yo,
president said, "Pen now, Christopher Fong Kwan. Now, now do a chair. Now, man, question thing. Now,
what
do
you use?
Now, so the year two, you know, Ebenezer. Now, or now do no son or anything. And the year two, la 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 la. The year two, no one him say he ain't see national box. And mumu obi dada.
And you so bad, or no so bad basic.
Mumu obi dada. Mumu a minority. They have a national box.
Yeah, what are you?
Kanda kwa niso. Fefe ente mposibi ya ide. Omu nya. Ekele mufo omu nte sawo. Omu nye chuchye ni mtise Christopher. Wai. Omu mpe. Enti. Biye sini se. Yede nanadwa se. Yede nyoko pansi. Ebuwa ni yadiba mishu. Ebuwa ni di yadibuwe fi Jerusalem. So kwa ima wako Jerusalem da. Foundation stone was straight donated from Jerusalem. Straight. Ye tuwa nuwa boss mwa nanadwa. So muse ni asofo wano. Ni yade to form. Muse yade to form ne. E wye muse sa ye. Biye si wagane no. Yeah, BBC, you know, that thing that was done today. Heh, Obia, one Kobe, would I was a seer, one Muni, your friend, Wawa, Munko, Munko Casantia, a Buono, Mua Chirum, Munko Casantia Buono, because I Buona Yako Le Nano from Jerusalem, Assembly. Oh, the picture cry, Assembly also. I pay for you, Bessie, Cathedral, Midimanum, Mekacham, and Yako, the Abrios, Oima. Diabo enye diabo nya boso sumo diabo any judgment ye pe obi dia dia di wanye bible chese yesi Jerusalem afesoru dia ba ne se no mkita kudie wo msa ba akum no mkita tools wo msa ba akum enti kita kudie ne kita tools ye mesi cathedral no enye political building o dia se be se nana do wie no bia no nokko unu leader maker sa no nana do ba ni nyama ama ama ye wo bia no me kanu kwachira wo bia no. And to book you were political, not another fear by more. Cathedral Rebecca. Rebecca, because there no be agenda. We are personal agenda. And to money, no call baby. Remember, I said, Nanado is a lesson to Ghana and not a blessing. We only know he's a blessing after he has left power. What does he say?
Young come next week.
And another, Nanaba McBrown, I sent me a beggar diggity here. Obia Kemi.
Now, I am Missal. And the Uko Bissia himself, and the
old son. Namikaso, see, young co.
Ni
hankwa ma mbi sawo. Na obema abrema de na atwese nfa na ubi sawo yi. Na tese ni ngban kawo. Fire kunu yele wa tese mi de go tawo. So go ima do wan gbeke yo. Di ma wi ehe. Ah, flat size kasa de ko. Eh. Ana tese ya na refi.
Like me.
What are you doing?
Gradually. What?
I think you only wait for Thursday to come and pass.
I'm going to tell you.
The African perspective and your news.
Yes.
And then you see my because now you're not normally support near the trees.
Of course.
Yeah, when you sing, you tell me you're
yeah, no, 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 because who was singing to me?
And Timmy, or you support now, not the true sing. No, who do you know? What must you? And yeah, I'm free. I know that you're really boom. What did I just say? Oh, when you cry, sing, I'm a banner, not a few. So, as out to me, him. So, mouth to mouth resuscitation in Africa have not been a challenge. But first news for some of your story, no. Child right mentality never blue chile ni don't say nanaba na kafra nanaba na mabodi nanaba McBrown I teach you one so but or say be yourself and I mean ni I been be yourself or me or near boni bia e wo Ghana say boni a why wa blue chile blue from form ho ya dey e wo Ghana ya ti e be bi so and if you are shouting gas for kokebi now if you are shouting gas in nka abra obeku abra kwa na oku no
ndie
menti eh na so dey only kromo anare ah if you are not telling me, but no, I'm sure you are. I never know. I know who.
So, what
me, Nanga, me, some of my cattle are fee, a semi-home family home, Mecca. They are family home, Mecca. It's a Mecca, Mecca. Auntie Joyce, me, child, name is Reverend Joyce, I was your slammy. Was slammy, mean to me, was it in the level, much me, was he? And you know, can I get you say, Namiba? You know, can you say, Mama, Minga Burado, Doctor Lord, said, when you know me, Damasi. Se me tu me boasi me boasi tu mu mbodi e o bani church tie me here very very important ma tu boasi na me ka say tie e fi aso singa say abroko di na go ko kunu na go benu me o se o be kun obra kwa no nusu e kunu e fi aboa e fi aso ha uni me fi aso wa uni da ka jana o gi ah e ya bo fi aso ezi o popu suru ntumi nkasa why ya bi why ya de bi bisa so uni me fi aso na ye jai program na me ko baby uni na na mo amu Facebook mo hwe so go hima ehu abọ no osuro se fia swade ni be news den na usuro edu obi so ko waya no kati kati fela maka fu be ka e fia swa waya di
waya den
me se na me se e fia swa so be kun na ko be kun abro ko na we kun ho e sa wade boni we fia wade emu ankanaka na ka nya ni wie ye die na o ka kire obi aso cha wade boni ho firi mu na ye kura sa de e fia wa Ose.
Uti aware boni
maatimu yede. Uti aware. Dedi kan se fia na so efia soa kwa kofa no nimse aware boni no kofa e.
Na se obi enu ayatu egu ni mema so so
e. We efia soa nimse na we aware boni. Onim from day one.
Se ya.
Oko wari abra kwa onye juma mebo ana.
Na is it a crime to marry a man a onye juma?
I thought you were a host to the program we are doing here.
No, but I'm asking.
No, I'm also asking. No, I'm also asking. I thought you were a host.
I'm the host.
So don't give yourself the chance for my followers and those listening to us and those watching us to tell you that you are short of international cultivation of ability of wisdom. Many people you are in. Funny face. Funny face. Lewe. Yeah. Then I me catch you on what you say. If you are trust nigga, or sin go back home. If you are kunu da, if you will never commit suicide. The last person that will ever commit suicide in Ghana will never be a fierce swastika. Who cares about Jimmy? Ha! Say no, pay life. Nyame say a cool fear. Ah, we join a fear. No, but Abrakwanti. Say, Abrakwanti in the car called Jim. Now, Jim, and then one has your mouse who see her. Name Mashielogo, Noko Ponti. No, they call the car called Jim on either. Fiaswa, yeah, they are simple. Now, me say, yeah, na walibio. A broke one, no, ya bro, because where Mua continued the day one. Umbuama, baby, and snap. Only the better no fear. Man, what it bear my own ye juma. Man, what it bear my own ibidi. Man, what it bear my own fear or whatever on you come. Bear my own while you are telling me fear, dear. A fiat swatch, I say. Now go be fear. Or tweet snap on things are or swoos of a woman if ye. Or swoos of a woman if ye. And say, nothing or two be off for say, sa prison. Hell, I have a friend in my even go. A fiat swab. Or no, no, call her.
That is an experience she had.
Her experience is not a general news.
And counselor, don't you?
She chose wrongly.
There are some women who, yes, as you are saying, don't you think that there are women also going through that same thing? So catch you almost said they shouldn't
have. It doesn't mean marriage. So marriage is not hell. She chose wrongly. That is why she was in hell.
And she is saying, sir, because yes, I chose wrongly.
She never said she has not. She has not admitted that she chose wrongly. And that's what my problem is. Okay. All of them are talking, but they should let the people know that if the foundation is corrupt, what can the righteous do? I chose wrongly. What did you do? I met a broker here. I saw this. So I saw red flags and I ignore. That is what I'm expecting from a fierce one. You understand what I'm saying? Don't tell anybody marriage. Marriage is not hell. The most heavenly thing you can experience on earth is marriage. But it depends on your start. That is why we are here every Thursday. Using our strength, our ability. What are you drinking?
Water.
Honorable Kandapa.
Okay.
Happy New Year. So, marriage is not hell. But if you want to have your marriage to be heaven, take your time. Listen to us here every Thursday. So you can have a better road to marriage. Have the most perfect marriage because they are perfect marriage on earth. So don't follow a Fiashua, and a Fiashua's nigga must marry again, including Joyce Lee Dumas.
Is it by force?
It's, if you ask me this question again, I will begin to become a scammer because...
God damn me. God damn me.
So go you. So go you.
If the person doesn't want to
buy,
is it by force that
she
should marry again?
Me or
go?
Jimmy
Jason. There's
not
by force.
Oh, you're
not. It's not by force.
You're not married. Go back here again. In your country, find a girl who a dollar. You're gonna find a dollar. You find a girl who laughs a dollar. You're gonna find a dollar. Hey Jamie, you put your comment on Facebook. Dolly. You laugh at Dolly, man. You're the father. You go get who laugh at Dolly? Mob. I can laugh at Stone. Act petue. Alomohi.
Hey,
we had the bar sin. I had dance with him. Men keep your say wadiya by force now. Oh baby, your boy my wadiya. And you want your wadiya? We go crazy and you must say. What you want wadiya? First now we move to your flat. Your chick attached your son higher. And now, by means, I tell you, no, said then. They be asking for us and not for Abba. And I mean, the Abba. Abba can cry. Now, me, I don't say. Say Independence Day, so go him as breast is out. And if you ask us, nigga, marry again. This time, come for correctional fluid. So you don't take anything close to a braqua. You need marriage again so that you become a good example for the public. Justin Dumas interviewed here. She also needs marriage because they drank on top of bad marriage. Omo no mon san, Eka say, yes. It live to live. That was their quote. Live to live. Tie bro from guy no. Free mu na tena se. Ta chi no no. Omo quote ni say live to live. And tie no credit ya ninyo mo ya dwin. Wo tie wa de born ho. Men tena ho me say dey live to live.
Of course.
But I'm reminding Fiashua, I'm reminding Justly Dumas. They should not just live to live. Live to live and marry again. And don't come and celebrate your divorce like Miss Nancy. And them go asia akaba.
Now, we have a
damn food. I have one young car.
Are we into me for a damn food?
Now, me simple. Entering a mania the last week said, Gabby and I drink power or believe you said she's going to become a side chick. But make bad this week, I'm saying the super answer so be a cassia. They want to say,
oh, be into me for that because what way me must have back.
And two bemia, Shen was mamma.
It's
a meme before. What must I say? And to me, Chiamma last week, Name Adam, your chems and our dear quantity. Let's go, Emma, only a semi be our hope you. I said,
I
think
that's so far, dear.
Oh, back when we hear pass, send a moya wish and then you one can't send no assembly.
I'm always a cocaine.
Oh, what's the industry? No bone growth, what is home no more good industry?
Oh,
no, boy, I coffee.
Oh, but coffee
didn't come. Coffee, yeah, no, she's
sure. Oh, no, coffee.
Now, one can wind in number. Why not say industry? Why not say industry?
Hey, Moesha.
Now, why are they? Ah, Moesha can't, not what can't. Ambule can't, yeah, set what
can't.
Now, boy. Second, I'm moving for a tune to me for a toast. That is in Nigeria, no. They should continue. Miss Rum. They should continue until they have their independence. Or chinamu ni na emo mo de no mumbra la Palm Royal Beach Hotel 12 PM. Nanto kwa entwa soho. No munti yomu wansi se. Ba kwa ware. Ba kunya ware. Mwesha di unsu ware. Oya kwa la unsu ware.
Mwesha wedi ahe.
Unsu ware.
Wedi
ahe. You want to tell. But everybody knows the way you look. And you say age na you see. There were some penny for some men can be. It means I'm very beautiful. Men can be done, but your man. Don't patronize yourself. What must say? No. So go in my one castle.
No, but just give me my age. And looking at my age now, let me tiffy age now.
So what I'm saying is that at 27, so at 27, you're not like this.
I'm so.
Then you are very ugly. At 27, you were not like this. No, so go in my at 27, you're not like this. You are a burden to society.
Uber say market.
Market, Ben, why market?
You know, I see my man to wedding gown. Last week, what was
market? And what do you call say market? Market? Because you have yeah, one crop what you say if you have your mass and wallet. All but once in Ghana, B1, B2 community, I bring you greetings from where I'm sitting. Married this year to shame those who are single. John DeMello, hairdresser, me chiao, political party, they are new year and year. One cotton calipua, hairdresser, and what else is here? Is your elegant go voting mao? Yeah, politicians will do everything to make things happen. You bet it. My MP in future, Don DeMello, DeMello. Ambule me chiao, Ochebu Kwame me chiao. Stoneboy me chiao, Shatawale,
you may fimo.
How many million million about Namia Samia? Because last to go my farmer. It will be a banya beard. The Zuzu Yadamase. March Zuzu restaurant. We thank you so much for the food you have brought. That makes us say, I'm not so saying, Yandia, you have more food, more carbohydrates, little protein. Big protein, your ma. And my, you got to be bare mama and watching your man more protein. So I'm just saying, I'm in quite let channel. So, obey the Uko restaurant. Uko Zuzu restaurant is here. I need a man menu. Your man menu. Menu biyano yewo quantity yewo item number ewo side ni anya aduane ne dish no wo middle which is description na last end ni so go yuma ye the prices number ho Mr. Obi do ko restaurants is here na ye the menu chart ne brewa between the three areas price food and number if ana be hwe first go yuma
price
obi a otie mi bia na dia be suani tell us di wonso wo abe obe text aban tem no wo gift man send me fee studio ha. So go yema say the price. So what's up number who him dada? Facebook live yeah. But what did not say? When you are giving a menu chart, when a guy takes you out and you are giving a menu chart, between the food, the price, and the item, which one do you check first? According to Sogohima, greedy mentality or bad nibrisika, she says she will choose what first. The price first. And then yes,
I'm not going to measure price.
Thank you very much. Now the price not much here, you know.
Of course.
But that's it. And that's it. Now, I have a potato mash with green leaves, a gushy soup. 15 Ghana. I pay 15 the NB. After the head of bar. Are you enjoying your food? Oh, it's nice. It's nice. She means I choose. I choose 15 Ghana Cedi. You go and check the price and not what you want. So we are treating our topic here, the road to marriage today. Last week we said that who is supposed to be spending on marriage? And Anyamiadum, we learned that the wife has a duty, the husband to be also have what a duty. And let and come on, you say yes, you say your banner said yes or to then gown. Bearman said yes, say and so who gown answer here then yet. You can say Obana one dear yon say your back near be Obana one dear with you are a dear be a baby, a dear be a baby. Naso, the idea of you are common friends of Benin. Aya wanya said the agreement with Neffa Crow or Camremo. Aya wanya said the aya Obana said the air. Oh, you're going to go in. Aya wanya said the air. Aya Obana said yes. On yede, Chinia Kaja Joganian, but you know, I've been a patent right. Chinia Kaja is it. When you're Janier is it. Oh, after going on, I'm going to go like a genius. So, Christian is it. What is it? Reposition the team. Thank you very much. So Goima, so what I'm saying is very, very simple. Thank you very much. So Goima, what I'm saying is very, very simple. Say, today we are learning that if the cost is footed by the woman, you asked a question last time. So what at all should the man do? So the question I ask is the preamble to my topic for today. When you are taken to a restaurant, what do you check first? Is it the price of the food? Or the food that you know how to eat, or what is the quantity? And so Gohima, in her honesty and criminality and money conscious way, said she will choose what? The price. People have chosen prices, and the food that is in line with the price, they don't know how to eat. Somebody has been taking... No, so Gohima, unfortunately for us, there are girls that when you take them out, it's not just about the price. They look at the most expensive price on the chart and one year by real. So I'm sure I did be a war. And I told you a seafood boy and empowered him.
Yes.
I didn't say if you're actually 110 or honor. No, I choose to say I like the first one. Why no appointing 110 there no. Or share price no. Price now has the other buyer. A seafood. I've been sure we'll promo. What's a seafood? It means straight. I've been sure. I've been touch them. I've been near the near the abba. Near the way, so a clear beer gusu. Near the abbey city. Or share any deans and say, hey. Where's the menu again? Then she goes back for the menu to check that. What did I choose? She didn't choose what she want to eat. She chose according to the price. In life, nothing is affordable to you. There is no deal in life. In this life we are living, nothing is a good deal if it's not affordable. Let me repeat myself. I don't have to say it in three. Nothing is a good deal if it's not affordable. Affordability leads you to a good deal. Somebody can sell a Range Rover of $100,000 to you at 20,000 Ghana cedis. Because at the time they want to sell it, they needed just 20,000 to top up something. And you had the available one with 20,000. Do you understand what I'm saying here? So in this particular category of our choosing a life partner, while we are here, how do I get a good marriage and start marriage right? We say the man has his principal duty of expenditure. The woman has her also principal duty of expenditure. Last week we said the gown, which is the foreign adaptation of marriage, is that the woman and her family are supposed to do what? Buy the gown for the woman. Somebody asked me when we left, what of the shoes? Buy for their daughter. Everything, the underwear, whatever is supposed to be bought by the family. But watch it here. The reason why we take underwears, the reason why we take panties, the reason why we take all these things at our traditional level is that you una wuro and you una beto. Any toma ni nina. And then you put your own go to your mom. What I say? And no, you say, I'm a man who's a banner meaning in that, and a man who's an exercise here, they tear me. This is why every individual must know their size. Know your pant size. So, go in, what's your bra size?
I can't say it.
I wanted to give you a voucher. If you say it, I'll give you a voucher.
You can give it to me off air.
No, but why can't you tell people your bra size?
Why should I say it to
me? You see, this is my problem I have with all of you. We are saying that what is your bra size? If I tell you right now, what is your wrist size? Can you say it? You don't know. It's not that you can't say it on air. It's not that you don't want to tell people your bra size. You don't know your bra size. Every year, everybody who bloats, once you add one or half or 0.5 kilogram into your skin, you are supposed to change your bra. Brass has our share 50B C36 our share. No, 50 unquala brembe C and then one our share. 89 is a uni new for. I just only new for share. And you will pant size and gas at your crowd. Uni mu pant size. And you took one but to idea man. Now, yeah, as a femme, I had ding. Yet we the any bosses are is a duna yo. Tell your tete woman. No, so they can even measure with somebody as they are sitting down there. Me either 2 to 0 to. No, you say, I'm not your wash a silicone pad. Only say, I'm not your hey, a high lawyer. My wife's breast is like yours. Now, so only say, I'm not your and soft say, new for say. What must say? So we want to know, say, if you want to spend on a woman, the one that you have to learn is that the woman doesn't spend on herself when she's going to get married. But listen to it carefully. There are things that the woman must spend on the marriage. So, should I continue?
Mm-hmm.
Woman must spend on the marriage, but the man must spend on the wife. You are a helpmate to your husband. We are necessary then, boafo. Bema e ni bibia ya, uni kwa be buano. Utimi buano. Eti di edikain. Bema bi o pe, sesu buafo, ne so u bibi o e den. Oye. Eti misirao, se ukuru nye juma. Now, person, why do you be on your juma to say, Sana, your friend, there, broke what tears, and I fear can and now. No, there was a juma. Because I fear my etias, yes, I broke what no nika. Or man, the camera, no, the car, or could go near accident. Tell one why ready so called radio, so now broke what the car, no, the BM, no, co gym. And yes, so far, who by the bed, juma. When your sacrifice, where foolishness? Do you know what I say is foolishness? Say, oh, no, crute. Now, who crute to me to a car? Now, or betoa, what they are say. Now do car ba wadi asia and car wadi anu. Mutieni yo. So go him out way. Answer na the year of return be waloro. Now wo car dada. Now oba wadi asia. Wa car and car wadi anu. is still yours. Samson as oba wo fie. Why a shower then why yen na dia to fie wo is legum. As na be ware wa. Make sure say be man in ware unko tena se fie num. Fa se fie ni hai na di musika. Men fa se fie ni nka wade no. Et if you are sure kwa juma a block wa di ne ka ko gym of uba no eh wrong e se a block wa efa uba di ko gym na e fia di ka di kwa juma et nam ka se fia de nyame ne ne cha block wa na anya ne nyame yi nyame nyira no so nya obi ti se fia ware no no ko fast an krofo ya mini won bi panga na ka bm ne kwa no two currency seat so no ya drive on when she so go hima so go hima na ne atse ah or tone ho ade nyama kura dia ye wadi or ti chobo chobolistics go him when share obisa a che chobo or ba bia wo kru suma wan fanse san ba bia no hwe wiye e be den dua bo ama
oh hallelujah
ade so go him obika hallelujah o se den ole so go him me si o ba bia ye suma wan fanse san ba obia ye suma wa fanse san ye den e ba ye ntete ye enti se wo kru wo bisa 5 cities. Now we come out 10 cities. Oh, cover Mira. Is this an Indian? Ma, who rank us then? Oh, Wahima, oh, Wanka.
How many times ne kank?
And they found home.
And can I, man? No problem. Who says you at the back? I say, and care. Oh, because if you say at the back, now the cassa and car. You had the back walk a senka. You had the back on cassa and car, but you need
to end your room. It's a mere crow. Obia ya suma wa hon first kembe bia akronfo be ma bia wutie mu suma yiri mu afa sesamba next time man isika tifim be ma bia o ma yiri siko bi sa 5 series na man no kono de sesan de ba wo so ye nyankopon ade na ka se fa na omo omo tan famba no o ba man isika the next day ka so him enu I don't know to na yesan 5 6 80 pesos. Na ma o san 10
I say show now ya mi who say mama bia be hu a. Wo de we a wo ye show no na say enye de.
Ade hen.
Eh enye de. Ka sam no na we a wo ke.
Na me to asem.
O say ya fam de no so enu so fa him.
Me sam so go him say me ja kan ti me ja kan me sam be ma bia o yiri wa sman wa fa sesam ba no. Ti physical be ma ne nu mu. Bo ani nyina no busume ne no atia fi me money nu mu wa. So go him say me nka. Ati me sram bomoden bomoden wonso oba wutie me be ma suma na be ma ne buo na twese buo na be ma no do benya hu faso musu mama right price too much
you are not talking
a hoda come man akronfo de come mu de se no ma bo musu mama mo ho ati wo a wutie me bia no oba ma sedie ne oba sedie nyepe ati so oba to gawa eye ne kwa wo fie we da ye ba be war no enya be ma ni sika ye kan ye ye hwan sika oba na busua fo sika obi hye wo de obema ye di so go hima obi hye wo de obema ye di o se sia ni ya se amamre na se mimi busua fo be war ya igbefu a na nka de se fata ni se the indigenous male of the woman's family should be served to my family
and ji se me busua fo ba be war ya igbefu a I before na akple na umu di
akple
na
ese. That is what you're supposed to serve at. Your indigenous food, drink men amonum. And krafo o meda indigenous. Wow, ye bibiama.
And krafo fwa la mudi.
Utmasiye.
Ni eko.
Wow. Eti diama se let the people experience what you have. That is what makes the beauty of the marriage. What do you say?
The pizza in
my house. Aha! What do you say? Sponsored. The pizza is sponsored by. What do you say? So what I'm saying is that the continental dishes are because we are thinking about visitors. But yebewarua, you provide what your family has, so it will not beat down any higher cost in your mind.
But comes on him says yatia wadi asisiya akayemru.
Nasa wadi enyebre. E da fom boko. What do you say? Eti enuti ne koma ne se bema sedie ne den bema sedie ema obusua se obusua bebu bema no e san se bema ebe hwe obi ba ba yi so ko hima bema bi a wawale ne a wani suade hu eye o ma na nya wo yire nyame ntua wo ka
amen meba manual si otie o pan manual
photography shotgun na na
Manoa ye short. Hey, counselor. And I'm about to see it. Omo biem wo media. Yes, in yasen kutu akwa media station. Hono ma speak ebi omo biem ma.
Sa.
And yen sema okay. So omo da phone.
Ma chomo niya ready. Say 0277609624 for mobile money. Media phone ni namu send is scan is esi ya. Mi hiya ja so ma dia so ya dia. Namu shira mo. Say biem say no one can in tema. Niya do si get chwa na ngamba so. 0277609624 men kasa mon frere mon jai frere yesi mobile money ah mo yen cross for dey
ah
mobile money
onye mobile money what ona dey
o se
o
na ba ne send yen bia radio na mo bia tu mo na so ma won na who send dey so so go him there's a responsibility
e
busua na yesua se ene no ye ko traditional marriage and e fi awa dey na yen serve bear manage for omo ko asene yen serve your manage for sanity e ti die anso yen po a yen die na anso yet me e de ka bear manage for omo de ko na yen ya chere ko mo fie o die ya ma bear manage for na sisi e mo bear manage for bi o bear manage for wo jim bear manage for ade na wegu awade no it's not a joke. Every token and symbol you give to the man's side, some shouldn't remain in your house.
Mm.
It should go to the man's side. And since our banner bush, you have Nibia di Bemechi for ADB. Because a dancy di, I'm going to go di a dancy. Won't so di ADB, my hand here, won't so what dancy di ADB, yet to Musa and Pamu by Wade. Nikobi. What must I say? And see, I check Bemechi for your mobile phone. Now what baby are we or bet you for you say also you see the same word for Nibia or crown for. So anybody that takes the souvenir that is meant for the man's side during the marriage from the woman's side is a thief. Or by nature for who call the person and collect it from her so you can cut off the case. Oh, that's here. Now a bear man I said the say or banner didn't go for you or your responsibility from head to toe and the honor may want. The reason why I say yeah, the your core restaurant now you the menu two anymore. He find an answer first. So go him answer first. First, sika first. Me boy. Obi a yenu core restaurant. Obi a answer sika first. Obi a wa jimu yare. You have a mental disorder. The key to thinking is missing. Why? So marriage is like a menu chart. When you are given the menu is the woman. Where do you look at first? You say you look at money. If you want to look at money, you might be looking for a wrong person here. So when you are given the menu chart in a restaurant, you check what you can eat. And because this is what you can eat, and this is what you desire for, you pay for it regardless of the price. That's what born say, mama. What you want, son? What do you then? My best you are now. I'm what kind of boss? I'm not jaw when I was quality Facebook. Obi said, why is she thinking about? She has regretted marrying. That's why she's swinging. No. Obi said, ah, but every day she's giddy giddy. Why is no, me bugu no. Obi, I want a master. Obi, I want a master. You have put up a sensation. The wale master. So when you are when you marry. So go ima atija all them will gather it and do it mobile money. So go ima and name pese for you may be a line somehow and then be said bono to find them. So the menu story we just read is that say ya new pie na ya the menu chat brewa men she sikano she ediane no and ti woko wari oba oba na ye wani suade hu sika ya de be she ne se ta ho. Na sen oba ne tie no sana ne hu sika tie oba bi a wutie me na wuni nufo men fa wuni nufo sikro fa bibi she onufo ase nem pie pop your breast oba bi a wuni to fa bibi si cha oto nchen ana koto fo mi bi na ma oto mra meti so bi se a deception ye deception because they should pay for what they see not what they use. Every man must pay for what they see. So at the end of the day, what do you see in the menu? So go imobi di upi eko. Na on money fraye. Me ko do US first day na brantie bini ne. Omu si we love you so much. Council, I want to take. What's the US? I want to take you for dinner. I want to take you for dinner. And I'm so sad dinner dinner. No kwa ya to say. emboame ene ekoye so ko ma ye ma me menu chat am ko hwe so me hwe omo ni fro esa me hu US wo omo ni correct omo ni chat ni so mashed potato onyenye efefle mashed potato onyenye efefle mashed potato mat mashed potato meat mashed potato fish e wani bi na acho fen na ke mashed potato ehun enko ye ma me o ti ma se e ti bi so bi se can I have rice o ti oh sorry we have black rice
hey
yeah who's on to Ghana me ma visa why black rice so wow because the black rice here, the omu bi ba me to me di ma me hey ne bo so na fo e chire mu di buro ro ne nkwan I look into the menu and there was nothing in the menu that I know how to eat. So I took water. I took what? Water. Life is about the menu, not the price. Men, listen to me carefully. So watch it here. No way. Make I say, nothing is affordable. Nothing is a good deal if it's not what affordable. Kai, and a statement, no. What is a good deal must be affordable. And if you see Sokohima,
let me a tree explorer.
No, need tree. Who person tree explorer? It doesn't mean you want to own an explorer. A car is owned. Sokohima, who person could have 120 Ghana cedis and $100, and they are renting the explorer, their cheek room the whole day. Now Sunday call. You can budget and drive it. But if you want to own an explorer, all right, then you need to buy it, or someone will gift you. What must I say? So if you tell me, say I didn't do come power to you, and since I don't come, if you want to marry a type of woman like Sokohima, get money that can really run the menu called Sokohima menu. What must I say? So men should listen to me carefully. That you marry a woman and the woman comes to the house of the menu and take care of herself, it's a curse. That's what I'm coming to today. My lecture today is that there may be a worry or battle. The menu must be taken care of according to the price. And you meet the price of the menu alongside the menu. And to the menu chat in my nasha. And 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 the menu hello.
Hi.
I like this food. But the price is too high, reduce for me. We don't do that. So men are married to women and they are allowing the women to take care of themselves because they can't buy their hairstyle. They can't buy their type of bra. They can't buy their type of dress. They can't go and buy their type of nails. They can't buy their type of car, but they are still married to them. A man who is married to such a woman will forever be under a curse.
Hey.
Oh, what your ba no batia what dear sino or shen hua aye no miema u bema no
or shen who says
on one or to di
or
tone bianidi on one or bianidi
or
one or tona tadia she on one or toni pioto she on one or toni bryce your she on one or se coinity a few or teno a dear young castle to your tia bino any day and frama a say light bill or to your light utia water a danka a down with your ensign or the bis also bola on one or tia dear tiny crass only start your jumano only ever warriano and I'll be a stock it will be fear any man only 10,000 Ghana share my motor yamagumu I feel the horn or fatty to be beer or the annual net your granny feeding fee or the annual net transportation or the annual net on Colana Tadia Nyan Cooper was to be chiaoka. Na uko fa amen efi. You can't share rent and pay with your wife. And your wife intimi sika hu nyina asa ohima October ina de nbewu. Na sana papa ne kasa no August mi nsan ka hwe. And ya be akakoma dwumam na ka che Rainbow Radio for some bo bosia na fa tua menye bia ne de akọ. Don't do it. No woman should do that. Don't. If his credit worthy, he should go on credit. Obama, umo ba high dam out to them, unye yeda. Obre. I say, Obebia, ya bay for. Obebia, ya wadi biya, Sokohima. Once you become a wife, you are a witch to your husband. And you are supposed to be the main reason why your husband must work. You are supposed to be the reason why your husband is what? Working. And not your children. So a man can spend or baby with me call toy shop, a toy car, yes, some top battery gumu, close to 500 Ghana cedis. A man a bar, and the battery should form pipe. Now so 3 money, Tete Ghana citizen ko saloon. Na beti awka. Me repeat you hono. Obo odi odi ni sika boniti. Ah be ma beka say ah this your hair. It's nice. Na beti awka in a nice way. You spend all the money on the children. Your children's school fees are close to 10,000 Ghana cedis. But you cannot buy a moving car for your wife. Are you normal? When was the last time you bought something for the woman? I said, she buys the gown for herself. She's the one to buy the gown. She's the one to do a lot of the things before the marriage. But after the marriage, her services end and become your responsibility.
And you know, they said, before I move back, be worried. Because I said, oh, shame you here. For traditional marriage,
Till the death of your wife, that you pay part of the burial services. Everything about your wife should be you. So what would tie me now? We didn't actually know. Where be some so you can say or jabo so kind. Mimi who are worrying you or shake up me no jabo so kind be sat tire no. As son the battery, I must say, well, what did Jimmy for so a bema? Mechanic crash up. Mechanic crash up. And then make us a fierce one or what dog Emma broke up. If says a broke up party, I would ask younger. If you have a good juman or paco a jumano, would Jim or Quaqua, Minkasim and Kojimuno, but rather because the woman will take the car to work, what are you supposed to do? Let the car be safe for the woman to go to work, and you should take Uber. Mimi tie me fa trotro. The same way we took us in our workshop and a car back, the third one. Me tell trotro. Who show me? Go your Facebook crowd, Mokola. So I can't. Me fa car, Mokola, and fa car, Kojima. I don't care about that. Taxi driver of 5 grand, it's crying. Yes, I'm not driving 31st night. 31st night, I was not driving. My wife was driving. She was driving the car everywhere she wants to go because she is more important. May can they be? I say, I tell everybody, my wife is more important than anything in my life, even God. Quote me, even God. You go watch it here. I am the God of my wife. Every husband is the God of your wife. So the way you are treating your wife today is the way your wife sees God. I will supply all your needs according to your riches in glory. So listen to me carefully. If I supply to my wife sees the scripture fulfilled in her life. Because Bible says, and for the rest of your life, your desire shall be for your husband. He shall rule over you. Your seed shall crush the head of the serpent. And the seed is given by me. I carry the seed, but I can't crush the head of the serpent until I put it in the womb of the woman. So take care of the woman, which is dress it, keep it. Men, we are losing it because we don't have that which takes care of a woman. How can you go and order for a menu that you can't pay for? Stop looking at the price. Go for what you know how to eat. And be ready to pay for what you know how to eat. When you look at the price, you will order something that you don't know how to eat. I'm concluding. Side chicks are part of marriage. When you see side chick in your marriage, it doesn't mean the marriage has gone bad. Look, let me tell you, marriages that see side chicks are marriages that are flourishing. Let me tell you, me catch up. Awadi awadi papa abenu, and na side chicks won. Awadi abrenu, there's no side chick. If your marriage is not solid, your marriage doesn't attract side chicks. Solomon, who brought side chick into the world, brought side chick because he was able to marry 700 wives. And the 300 women saw that Kai feared it. Bear man in same way be your fear ye. So we didn't want fair. Now you didn't bow within your bedroom. Me crude ya met the son, my sorry. Quake now we not in the mammy. Medana say, Sir Bear man, we advert my bedroom for. So be a bedi binko. Now Bear man, your cassette yawn, or be a bell.
And then
come on, do it. Adam. Yeah, come, me see. Yeah, yeah, come. Mo amu di ani yano mo kana boy gas ni yusi.
God bless your handwork, Sokohima Bakupa. I really love this man, but sometimes Me too, I'm sitting here. We are all like that. This man is a
Me, I'm home.
You are home.
Thank God for making me a home man.
Okay.
So that is why it is.
Let me pick some two calls.
Go ahead and pick your call.
Let me pick some two. Let's go ahead. Me your friends 0204-875-875. 0204-875-875. And that's 0209-875-875. But before then, Minka was a high grade driving center. High grade driving center. Open source you drive you pa. Romo cho ya panting ponso nantie. Boko 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 abe kwa kodru fear. And then a high grade. And so koko sian driving. One more 2 months program, 1 month program, and a 2 weeks intensive program. And also a one more advanced certificate in driving. And a sanso refreshing courses. I would do you now one more a year ni honomo. 18 myself. She show me chin akwai ma me ban road safety so and once and same na do ko da wo ma over 20 years and no ma ye adwuma over 10,000 drivers na omo training wo mo wo mo headquarters no Hong Kong N1 Kwantempono aso Sapeman U10 wa wo mo e wo branch ba ko na Suhum old Gwe filling station and na Asikuma Junction and so wo mo e wo nkra but obetimi afra it's as a DVLA aje won atum fra 0208 129154 0208 129154 and that's 0247 946645 0247 946645.
So Gomobi obisi God counselor, God bless you. You made my husband cherish me more. The Woo! Husband is smart with Sunyadi. Ben maybe I will sell Udu Sika Esha with Yireno. Nyami Shrau. Ben maybe I'll find Yirechi. And more bad for his KB. I did say Muska. A man who spends on the wife every day, God gives you money to spend. Don't wait for your wife to ask for money. Drop the money. Let her see and say thank you.
Drop the money. Drop.
And learn to appreciate when they drop. Don't get to a time. Next week I'll teach you. Say, and baby, be the whole. Do baby, I know my accomplishments. Say, I feel that me da support him. Come, I say, baby, I need the good amount. Learn. Oba, how many is going on mano? Show me such a crowd. Man, man, every time. Manimbre, send me baby, I appreciate it. Learn to a Bible. Just say, tell my Jesus Christ was sang before the idea. Now, in the back corner, we be say, I say, back corner, I can't wait. And I'm a boy. So never take your husband for granted. Anything your husband does for you, I say, do what? Appreciate.
Appreciate. Hello. Yeah, we need me bonne pa.
Let me be a
Amen. 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 Hello? Oh. Okay, ain't you no baby, baby, you see, yanni, pity.
Indeed, yanni, now, oh, that's some ado. And on Chesse, Ubu.
Hello,
Chesse, ever wallow.
Hello. Yes, Oda, Udini, baby, I'm free.
I am
very good in the time of
the time. May Patrick, you. I'm glad you can live with me. That's such a share
while I'm Yeah. Okay.
That's it.
Thank you.
Hey,
do we have about 1 minute?
1 minute, Ochina, we are doing 12 p.m. Yes, so Goma is our MC for tomorrow. What time? Why married? 12 p.m.
12 p.m.
We are 12. Now, Honobe a production. And the Hoya Mania to get him because you're paying you training because of the Facebook Live. And you be a honor to Hofiti exactly 12 o'clock. Registration has started. But I'm not betting him because Hoya Ma and one. But 12 o'clock, Ochina, why married? Why still single? I didn't worry. And none of pay me share about your come and be on any mammy and now. No, I'm catching him say, this is one of your fun counselor. She loves you so much. But the only thing that made me sad was that she's 40 years and no married. I became very emotional and angry. No, your time. Why should it be 40 and worry?
No, mammy.
If you are listening to me, you are 40 years, man is not coming and you are praying, you are wasting prayers. Marriage is not spiritual, it's physical. Tomorrow, 12 p.m. sharp, La Palm Royal Beach Hotel. Mintanya Show Hotel, because no boy there. What was it? But when you had the car to castle, Tupperware for other room. Oh, my milkshake container. Oh, China, you're changing my home. I register and go for my business. 12 p.m. sharp, La Palm Royal Beach Hotel. Why married? Why still single? And we are going to Bugum Hall. Bra Street say Uber program now say. Omrubeba ho kama kama.
Ni abesha
say. Beach Hotel. La Palm Royal Beach Hotel. Enya Labadi be. La Palm Royal Beach Hotel. E wala Labadi. Se si o ma force ye ni la. E la bi e bad. Ho ni ye ye no. Obi abobo de number. Wa wa yira ho chire wo de. E 0277. E 609-644. Tie ni ye na chire no boko. 0277-609-644. Kai se men nan te keke. Men she chalawate. If you bring chalawate, you be sack. Dress well. Dress to catch. Dress to kill.
Dress, especially the single ladies.
Mechira, well, no, coming, including the married.
Oh.
Bre ye.
When you're coming, this package.
Mechira, who ni nufu afa, sok show nufu ase. Who ne tu afa, bibi sha to tagye mu. Ma utun jina. Ma hum pan pan, don't smell bad. Smell good. E mi anum, o china, nyami ya aduma. E wia yari nana do dan kwe wye wo, kumase pe. Straight, yeah, come baby. I find the echo. La Palm Royal Beach Royal Hotel 0277. So for me, besides me, Chia, Councilor Little Telegram, Farm Page, Fenn, Funina, Madame Funina, all the club members, I greet all of you. Mr. Asari, Mr. and Mrs. Asari, God bless you. I want to say thank you to all of you who are supporting us greatly. Josephine, God bless you. Nanaya, God bless you. Naya Mule, God bless you. Tomorrow, I'm meeting all of you. 0277-609-644. Take care of your wife. Spend on your wife. Don't spend on your children more than your wife. It's a curse. God bless you.
Thank you. Okay, and then when you ask so much now from 10 a.m. till now, Yami Shamo, Unsha Rambo Radio, Unsha Jumera, Unsha My Ghana, Achimaya Holiday. Let me enjoy our weekend, but my inshallah, Palm Royal, because I'm going to be there. And that's Saturday, so yeah, therefore, event hub for Proud, Plus and Proud. And you know, my birthday, weekend day. Don't say my place, so we'll be a 50 brought here, man. And salary away, man.
Thank you very much for the obstruction. Tomorrow, all of us are doing our best tomorrow by the grace of God Almighty. Six matches here is right at the corner, and because six matches here, we won't waste any much more time. What we're going to do is that is the date that we're waiting for the event to happen, and the date has come. It's the 6th of March. Date is here tomorrow. If you are late, you stay outside. If you are late, you will stay outside. So I want to encourage all of you to be part of our program tomorrow. And we are launching the 1 million members for Councilor Lutrod. Ochina, Ochina, we are launching the Councilor Lutrod fan club. Ochina, get me free here. We are going to do a bontiness to box your Moana for shame. 1 CD, 2 CD, 50 persons. You have one, you are Kensi Kahu, and you acquire diabetes screening. I will a Dumfa prayer camp village in India. I mean, Shabu in Aso tonight. Tomorrow is brainstorming and learning. Why married? Why are you still single? Today we've learned something very simple. And the message is that you cannot go for what you can't afford. So anytime you meet a menu chart, go and check one thing. What do you check first? Check the food you know how to eat. And alongside, check the price. If you cannot afford it, don't force to eat what you don't know how to eat. So what am I saying here? Men, it is our responsibility to take care of our wives. Any man who springs on the children more than the wife will always be under curse. I'm pleading with you today. Learn from me tonight that the best thing that can happen to you is that you do what is right. Regardless of what your wife is doing, take care of your wife and your life will be better. Spend on your wife and your life will be better. I'm grateful. I love you all so much. 0277-609-644 is the number. 0277-609-644. God bless all of you for watching me today. And if you want more details for the show, go on my Telegram page. Telegram. Just go on Telegram and look for Councilor Lutrod Fan Club. Even there, you can call me. Or anywhere else on my Instagram, on my Twitter handle, on my Facebook handle, or go to Councilor Lutrod Facebook Fan Club. It's also there. So we have a lot of fan clubs that we are running, and the Facebook is there. Tomorrow is the main launch at La Palm Royal Beach Hotel, Bugum Hall, 12 p.m. sharp. Call me if you are lost. If you are also in the United States of America, you want to support the foundation, it's simple. 862-571-3950. 862-571-3950 happens to be the Zelle account number. that you can push a number there, and then what will you do? We are all going to love and launch and use the money to support those who are suffering from diabetes, asthma, cerebral palsy, and any other illness. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm grateful. God bless all of you. If you're in Ghana, you want to give me a Mumu, the Mumu number is 055-000-5077. 055-000-5077. And the Vodafone cash is 0507-150-223. 0507-150-223 is the Vodafone cash number. And the Tigo cash or Airtel is 0277-609-644. Ladies and gentlemen, share the page, share the story to people, and remind husbands that their primary responsibility on earth is not and never to their children. The first person in your life, which is on your menu chart, is not a dessert, but is the main food, which is your wife. Spend on your wife, and by so doing, life will be better for you. I'm grateful. Thank you for being part of us. God richly bless you. I'm going to see all of you tomorrow. Mr. and Mrs. Asari, God bless you for your support for the fan club, and all of you who are supporting us. May God bless you. Yes, 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 yes. They have done the food today. This is good. Today they have brought food, you see. Yes, yes. Suzu restaurant, tomorrow they have to come and give me food at La Palm.
Yes.
Talk to them. Tomorrow they should come and give me lunch. You know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
God bless all of you. Take good care of yourself. This is Sokohima. Tomorrow we are donating. We are launching the marriage this thing with some few cities. So tomorrow we are bringing it. Is that not it? You are bringing us the gown.
Mm-hmm.
Tomorrow you are bringing the gown to us. Is that right? Okay. So those of you who want to get married, tomorrow will be there. Sokohima's gown. She had two gowns. So we want to auction one of them. We're looking for the original price and give it either a higher price than how much she bought it or lower price than how much she bought it. And the money will go straight into the box that is covered there, and we'll take the money to support people with diabetes and asthma. Thank you so much, Sokohima. You too, anything you have that you want to come and then auction, we are ready for us to do that. If you have artwork, you
tomorrow
have things.
Gonna have fun.
Tomorrow is going to be fun. This is Sokohima. Hey, 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 and today I'm dressed as
No, it's because of the dress.
So she doesn't have breasts, it's the dress. Oh my God. I mean, it's going to be fun tomorrow. Let's all be happy for ourselves. Let's come and learn. I'm grateful. God bless all of you. Tomorrow is going to be fun. If you are lost or you want more details, 0277-609-644. Remember that 20 solid years of being a media guru in the United States of America. One, Mr. CNN. We're celebrating the gospel time. We're going to celebrate a high lifetime. Everything about it is Mr. CNN in the United States of America. We're going to be there to go and support him. The same way, I want to say a big thank you to Ike Donko, the Heavenly Jake man, the one in charge of the biggest venue and the nicest venue and the nicest decoration in the United States of America, New York and everywhere. He's also doing very good in supporting the foundation. Dr. and Mrs. Gloria Kwesing have been a pillar behind us. May God bless all of them. And not forgetting Miss Ya Ofran herself, the chairperson of our foundation. Thank you so much, Josephine. Thank you so much, our one and only Jane Nanama Asantwa. Thank you so much, Esther Kobe. Thank you so much, Nayamle, for your support. I'm going to see all of you soon again before they blaze. This is Sokohima. Wave them and say bye bye to them. Hey, you're writing her name, Sokohima. Some of you are writing your name there, Sokohima. I mean, this is your ex boyfriend, is that right?
Adami Kojo.
That's
tomorrow.
Is that your ex-boyfriend?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know their names. I mean, like the other guy who...
Come slap, I don't have my gender.
You mean this is my ex-girlfriend, so go in my... Okay.